Sir Robert Bristol is a name that modern Cochin and modern Kerala cannot ever forget. It was this British engineer who constructed Cochin Port. Although the old port at Mattanchery had been under the British since 1795, it was in 1920, during the time of Lord Wellington, that the need for a secure port was felt strongly because it would help exploit the commercial possibilities of Cochin. Wellington, the governor of Madras, entrusted the responsibility to Robert Bristol, a civil engineer and expert in port construction. He reached Kerala in April 1920. The intention was to build a port in the Cochin backwaters at a considerable distance from the sea. Bristol spent a lot of time studying the pattern of wind and the undercurrents of the backwaters. Finally, he decided to scoop the thick layers of sand and clay silt from the bed of the backwaters and use it to create a new island which could accommodate a port. For the next 21 years, Bristow and an army of labourers worked towards constructing the Wellington Island and the Cochin Port. Spread over an area of 3.13 square kilometres, it is the largest artificial island in India. Bristow also constructed a bridge linking it to Vindurathi before leaving for Britain in 1941. Today, the decommissioned bridge is a protected monument. Bristow was a member of the faculty of the University of Manchester. His native land showed its respect for his work by knighting him. Bristow passed away in 1966 at the age of 85. Lotus Club, the first non-English club in Cochin, was founded jointly by him and his wife, Mrs. Gertrude Bristow.